Quran chapter 11, verse 69, lesson 1396. Title is Prophet Ibrahim, peace be upon him. Surah Huud. BisMillaahir-Rahmaanir-Rahiim. In the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Verse 69. And our messengers came unto Abraham with good news. They said, peace. He answered, peace, and delayed not to bring a roasted calf. Commentary, Haniizin, roasted. It is an adjective, origin of which is Hanaza. Hanaza means to roast, to fry. Haniiz means roasted meat, etc. In this surah, that is chapter, circumstances of those prophets, peace be upon them, have been mentioned who came in the duration of Prophet Noah to Moses and Aaron, peace be upon them. The aim of describing those incidents in Holy Qur'an at various places is to console the last messenger Muhammad, grace, glory, blessings and peace be upon him, and along with it to warn the people that those who disobey their prophets, peace be upon them, and trouble them, consequence of theirs is nothing but ruin and destruction. In this regard, which behavior was adopted by the nations of all above mentioned prophets, peace be upon them, with them and resultant, how were they ruined, has been explained. Prophet Lot, peace be upon him, and his folk, has been described in this entire section. Allah Almighty appointed Lot, peace be upon him, as a prophet for the people of Jordan, so that he, peace be upon him, should guide them unto the right path. The angels, peace be upon them, came at first unto Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, in the form of mankind, and said, peace. Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, answered them also with the word peace, and hurriedly went to arrange for food of those guests. He, peace be upon him, sacrificed a calf, fried it on the fire, and then brought it for the guests, to whom he, peace be upon him, considered that they were human beings due to their apparent condition. Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, was very famous for warm reception of the guests. According to his, peace be upon him, habit, at first he thought about their provisions. He, peace be upon him, did not know that they were angels, peace be upon them. Urdu mein samaat farmaiye, unwan hai Hazrat Ibrahim alayhis salam. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Walaqad jaa'at Rusulu-Naaa Ibraa-hiima bil-bushraa qaaluu Salaamaa Qaala Salaamun famaa labisa jaaa ijlin Haniiz. और हमारे भेजे हुए इब्राहिम अलैहिस्सलाम के पास खुशखबरी लेकर आ चुके हैं, बोले सलाम. वो बोला सलाम है. फिर देर ना की कि एक तला हुआ बछड़ा ले आया. हनीज़िन, तला हुआ, शब्द का सीगा है हनाजा से. इसका मान हनाजा के मानी तमन्ना, भूनना, हनीज़ तला हुआ गोश्त वगैरह. इस सूरत में हज़रत नूह अलैहिस्सलाम से लेकर हज़रत मूसा और हारून अलैहिस्सलाम तक जो नबी अलैहिस्सलाम आए, उनका बयान है. इन सब नबियों अलैहिस्सलाम की कौमों ने अपने अपने नबियों अलैहिस्सलाम के साथ जो सलूक किया और इससे जो उन्हें नुकसान पहुंचा, उसके कुरान मजीद में जा बजा जिक्र करने से हज़रत मोहम्मद रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम को तसल्ली देना और उसके साथ ही लोगों को डराना है कि नबियों अलैहिस्सलाम को सताने और उनका कहना ना मानने का नतीजा सिवा बर्बादी के कुछ नहीं. इस सारे रुकू में हज़रत लूत अलैहिस्सलाम اور ان کی قوم کا بیان ہے جن کو اللہ تعالیٰ نے نبوت عطا کر کے اردن کے لوگوں کو راہ راست پر لانے کے لیے بھیجا تھا فرشتے آدمیوں کی شکل میں پہلے حضرت ابراہیم علیہ السلام کے پاس آئے اور ان کو سلام کیا حضرت ابراہیم علیہ السلام نے سلام کے جواب میں سلام کیا اور جلدی جلدی ان مہمانوں کے کھانے کا بندوبست کرنے تشریف لے گئے اور ایک بچڑا ذبح کر کے اس کو آگ میں بھونا اور اپنے مہمانوں کے لیے لائے جنہیں وہ ان کی ظاہری شکل سے انسان سمجھے تھے حضرت ابراہیم علیہ السلام مہمان کی خاطرداری میں مشہور تھے اپنی عادت کے مطابق سب سے پہلے ان کے کھانے کا فکر ہوا انہیں کیا خبر تھی کہ یہ فرشتے ہیں صدق اللہ مولانا العظیم وصدق رسولہ النبی الامی الکریم